I was a man who stood in symbolic relation to the art and culture of my age.
The defendant is charged with having committed offenses under Section 2 of the Criminal Law Amendment Act.
I had genius, a distinguished name.
Gross indecency with male persons.
I made art a philosophy, and philosophy an art.
The case for the prosecution is closed, my lord.
Whatever I touched, I made beautiful in a new mode of beauty.
With or without art labor,
what a filthy thing!
Inferior.
I treated art as the supreme reality, and life as a mere mode of fiction.